This next battle broadcast is brought to you by Mr. Magic Down Under and DiesRemoval.com.
This is round one of the elimination event, and I won the die rolls. We'll go first. And this is a solid hand I'll keep. I'm lacking the green source and removal spells, but I have so many tokens, it shouldn't make a difference. If I can draw another land, especially a green land, it would be very, very good for me. Oh, come on, really? Nah, I'll go with the... represents more damage. I use Drown next turn.
No, I'm not a writer.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five. 6, 7, 8, 9, still alive. I don't think they main deck Drown, but they might have Blight Bar. It doesn't drown, thank goodness. Well, he does. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. If I can draw land, I can do so much damage. Land, come on. Curses. GG. So this is against Esper Dragons. This is a I don't have anything for them, really. I could bring in Outpost, and that's it. Dragons are annoying. You know what? Why not? I'll cut out the some Outburst. Additional land, two Sieges, and I'll keep a Singleton. Dragon isn't horrible. good, but it's not horrible. That's a reasonably greedy play on my behalf. Because I'm essentially begging to be drowned. Oh, I'll be blackballed. Nothing. Really? Okay, cool. I'll get drowned next turn then. I'm not having any land issues this time around, which is good. Wow. Ultimate prize on a goblin. Hopefully there's gonna be more of those. Zelda. I kind of like the apples a little more than the dragons, but at the same time, it's not that bad either. Here we go. I like the sound. If I want to maximize damage, I should use the complex. It'll allow me to do free damage with the music in the end. If he has drowned and I'm screwed, we'll see what happens.
Okay.
interesting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 is 10 damage. Alternatively, I can go Lightning Bolt. Put 3 cards there. On that mana. GG.